Daniel, what made you come here to Fishburne?
Well, coming out of high school, I was under-recruited, suffered an injury my junior summer that kind of set me back, so didn't really get to be seen the way I should have been. So I came down here, met Coach Huck, and I thought it was a real good decision to come down here.
What, a couple of games under your belt, but obviously some time in practice. What has this experience meant to you so far on the court, maybe and off the court as well?
Oh, it's been great, actually. It's definitely kind of changed the path of the way I was going. I was kind of in earlier in my high school career, I was kind of in the path of just kind of lazy and relaxed, and I kind of snapped out of that and quickly when I came here. And so it's kind of made me a better person overall. Definitely more disciplined and just better overall player as well. I've become more mature on the court and more mature off the court.
I ask this of all the players when I interview you guys, but I imagine coming from high school where you're probably, if not the best player on your team, the close second best player on your team, and playing against competition that, maybe isn't quite as good. Just practicing here, I'm sure, with all the talent that's in this program, day in and day out, it's probably very helpful to your basketball.
Definitely is going against like top players in the country every single day. It's a test and it's competitive. Every practice is competitive. It's like a tryout every single practice. You're just competing for your spot and you're never safe.
So you've committed to William and Mary. Talk about that. What was it about William and Mary that got you thinking that that's where you wanted to spend your 4 years?
They had a great coaching staff. That was one of the schools I felt really wanted when I went there on my trip. They're an up-and-coming program. It's a great academic school. I came in here to Fishburne looking to go to a great academic school and a competitive basketball school, so that's exactly what I got. And